Hello everybody, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. Today we are going to be hauling a load from, I don't know, I feel like this is something that I should have planned before I started recording, but this is going to be a load. We are going to be hauling a load at some point in the near future. We're going to be. I sound so sincere, I know. I know how sincere I sound about that. So, I kinda gotta figure out where the closest place to actually get a load is. Oh, and yes, we are in Bend. We are going to the Home Depot. The Depot of Home. Just who needs anywhere else? Am I right?
Keep right, and then turn.
Any minute now, this light's gonna turn green.
Turn right.
I love green lights. If you could just turn green already. Yeah, I turned green. Let's go. So we are in Bend. I think I already said that. Yeah, we are in Bend. We are picking up a load from somewhere. I forgot the name of this place. My memory is short term. I definitely don't dig. Oh, I went across the line. Oh, Jesus. Oops. I went a lot across the line. Oh, no, this isn't my turn.
Keep right, and then turn.
Yeah, I should probably listen to my GPS. What loads do they have here? Ah, Jesus. Flashing lights. I hate those. That's just, those lights are annoying. Wish I had a mod installed that turned those off. Because they're really annoying sometimes. I'm thinking about doing a short run. Bend to Newport. Portland. Let's do the one. No, not the one to Portland. Let's do the one to Newport. Yeah, Newport sounds pretty good. This game takes a while to load. Sorry about that, y'all. It's just that my computer ain't the best at loading this game. Because of all the graphics. And frankly, if I turn down the graphics, the game will be potato. I'm not kidding. It's literally blade with potato graphics.
Time to play the graphics.
Now, do you want potato graphics, or would you like this kind of graphics? Load. Ah, no. I don't want that. I don't want that. I don't want that. I don't want that. Oh, wait. There. Is there any more simulators on Steam that y'all want me to play? I always can do that. I will do that. If y'all want me to. Cause that's just how I am. Now let's put on some music. Cause this is... I honestly don't even know if this music's gonna work. Hey, Wolf.
I had a good friend in New York City. He never called me by my name, just Hillbilly.
Yeah, let's listen to this music.
My grandpa told
y'all
me how to live off the land.
But you got
him, and
his
taught him to be a businessman. He used to send me pictures of the club at night, and I'd send him some homemade wine. But he was killed by a man with a switchblade knife. For $43, my friend lost his life. I'd love to spit some beach nut in that dude's eyes. Shoot him with my old 45, cause a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. Cause you can't stop us out and you can't make a run. But when the old boy praying, don't shot the gun. We say great, we say man, but you ain't in the back, we don't give a damn.
We're from North California and South Alabama.
Country folks can survive. Country boy can survive. Country folks can survive.
Country folks can survive. I'm just trying to figure out stuff to talk about. I guess I could give y'all some info on what could be coming up. There's definitely going to be more American Truck Simulator. And I have Euro Truck Sim, or I have a demo for Euro Truck Simulator. I have a demo for that. And I have Jurassic World Evolution. One of the best Jurassic World games that I've ever seen, in my opinion. For a computer. I definitely gonna be more Kaiju Universe on Roblox. Let me know if y'all like those videos in the comments, section.
I climb up on God's new mountain.
Cause I wanna base what I'm playing off of what y'all want to see on this channel. Do you wanna see more short films? Cause I can make more short films if y'all want me to. I don't have to though, if y'all want to. I noticed that a few of my short films got a lot of views. Well, like the Godzilla vs. Mechagodzilla one got like 60 views. There could be more Floating Sandbox. My channel is one of those channels that doesn't have a specific game or thing that it does. It's just, we play games and we do short films. And even, I do some music videos, then I do some meme videos.
I know be right back.
But if it's a specific thing that y'all want me to do, it can be, it can't be anything in the world. It can't be. So I, because this channel, I don't feel like it. Okay. There. But if you're just viewing my channel today, consider hitting that subscribe button and notification. Because YouTube has this little thing. It's shaped like a bell.
Pretending I don't love
you. You get notified each time I post a video. So yeah. I consider hitting that subscribe button and that notification bell if you all enjoy these videos and if you all enjoy what I do. We're on those high beams. But we are in Oregon right now, just so y'all know. We are on our way to Newport, Oregon from there. I apologize if this video is cut short because my game was to have a good relationship with my computer, so it likes to crash a lot. Also, let me know what kind of music, because I want to listen to music while playing these games. So let me know what kind of music y'all wanted me to listen to, and I'll listen to it. Like, I listen to a variety. I listen to heavy metal. I listen to country. I listen to pop sometimes. I listen to walk. By walk, I mean Guns N' Roses, AC/DC, Metallica, Nickelback. That kind of rock. And heavy metal, I mean. Nothing like Willie screaming and all that. I don't listen to like that kind of heavy metal. I listen to Bathroom. That's the closest thing you can get me to the screaming heavy metal. Alright, this rock is actually really seen it. I'm sorry if I hum. I love this song.
Caution, please mind the speed.
Whenever you put on your brakes, it doesn't. Even though you're putting on your brakes, your speed doesn't go down. I feel like that's whenever you know that your truck is haunted.
Please mind the speed.
I don't know how close we are. My truck is good enough fuel, so we should be able to make it on time.
Back through the years, I go wandering once again. Back with the seasons of my youth. I recall the box of bread gave us. And how my
also, let me know what kind of truck y'all want me to drive. Because I have every truck in the game on my horse. I say almost, and even though I don't like to drive some, I'll let y'all do in the next video what truck you want me to drive. So just put that together in the comment section.
So in every piece we love, she made my clothes of many colors that I was so proud. As she sold, she told a story from the Bible she had read about a coat of many colors. Joseph wore and then she said, perhaps this coat of bravery, good luck and happiness. And
I just had to honk at the friendly driver. Thank you, friendly.
My coat of many colors. while as rich as I could be, in my coat of many colors my mama made for me.
I don't know where we are in Oregon.
So with patches on my breeches, holes in both my shoes, in my coat of many colors, I hurried off to school.
I'm sorry, I'm making fun of me
in my coat of many colors my mama made for me.
Because I enjoy just driving and listening
and
to
music.
Because I never really have anything
for I felt I was
to
rich, and I told them
to
all the love my mama sewed in every stitch. And I told them all the story mama told me while she sewed.
I'm one of those people in real life and in this game that like
was worth
drive
more than all their
music.
Clothes. But they didn't understand it, and I tried to make them see. One is only poor, only if they choose to be. Now I know we had no money, but I was rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors.
My mama then we can also check the map because I have no idea how close we are, honestly. All I know is that we're getting there. For this, I'm not that good of a driver. And don't think I was a pro or because I was. I was good on
driving.
It's just that you can't
find a new
driver because of all the lights.
He says, son, can you play me a memory? I'm not really sure about those. But it's sad and it's sweet, and I knew it complete when I worry.
Well, now that we're about halfway there, I'm going to end this video because, well, this video is
a friend of mine.
Has taken pretty long just to get me this far. And I don't like being on the video for more than 20 minutes.
But there's
so
some
I'll
ways that he'd
end the video
rather.
Here, and then we'll catch back up on this current.
It says, Bill, I believe this is
kill. So, bye.